sits in his armchair, looks out at the trees, and remembers climbing and scraping his knees. But his world now is measured in dinners and teas, and he can't find the words to explain to the people who wash him and dress him each day, then wheel him and park him and then walk away, that it's time he was going off outside to play, 'cause he's 7 years old once again. And it's hard when you're seven and it's sunny outside, and there's mates you can play with, and bikes you can ride, and places to run to, and places to hide, and they make you stay in every day. Visitors come and they sit down and chat. They say they're his kids, but he can't believe that. How can you have kids who are grey-haired and fat when you're only 7 years old? He can hear them argue, but he makes it all stop, and he's back in the playground with his whip and his top, playing hopscotch and marbles with Sally and Dot, and he's 7 years old once again. And it's hard when you're seven and they won't let you be. They take you to wash and they take you to pee, and you tell them you've done all that since you were three, but nobody listens to you. Each day they tell him, as though it's quite sad, that he's somebody's husband and somebody's dad. But he can't remember, so he doesn't feel bad, and he's living in childhood again. And he thinks of his gran who looks after him, and he's singing the song that she taught him to sing. East side, west side, all over the town, the kids play ring around Rosie, London Bridge is falling down. Boys and girls together, me and Maisie O'Rourke, we skip the light fantastic on the sidewalks of New York. The people around, they complain and they swear, but he doesn't hear, 'cause he's far, far from there, with his gran at the Flicks dancing with Fred Astaire. And he doesn't feel old age or pain, 'cause he's out in the sun and the rain, and he's 7 years old once again. Yes, he's out in the sun and the rain, and he's 7 years old once again.